is really our plan from day one has been to have a portfolio of products. We have six different products being developed. Pfizer is one of them. Moderna, which likely will be approved by Friday, probably this coming week, is able to produce 100 million doses in the first quarter. And we just announced on Friday that we committed to acquire another 100 million doses that will be delivered in the second quarter of 2021. Janssen's Johnson & Johnson company is in the last stages of conducting their phase 3 trial with their vaccine as a one-shot vaccine. That vaccine is likely to be ready for authorization late in January or early in February, and by then we would be able to have anywhere between 20 and 60 million doses already in the month of February available to start immunizing, and then going forward many more doses on a monthly basis. AstraZeneca is one of them. We expect them to potentially be approvable somewhere late in February, and then we have two more coming afterwards. So Pfizer is not the sole supplier, but having said that, we are working with Pfizer to continue helping them and supporting them achieve the objective of providing us in the quarter of 2021.